Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn on inking and typing personalization in your laptop. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon and then select on settings. Right now select on privacy and select inking and typing personalization and turn on it. So that's it. I hope you can understand. Hope guys this video can help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.